Hi, my name is Martin Hudak and I'm World Coffee and Good Spirit Champion 2017. Today I'm gonna make for you a cocktail with a Hawaii Kona by Difference Coffee. We make fresh espresso, put your Kona in a shaker, add 10 ml of almond syrup, 6 to 8 fresh mint leaves, and 60 ml of your favorite vodka. Of course, we're gonna add fresh ice and let's shake it. Take your favorite martini glass, strain it through the sieve. Garnish with the fresh mint leaves on top and serve with a smile. Here we are, Kona Mint Espresso Martini.